What's up, what's up, what's up? How everybody doing? Yeah, whole lot of music coming soon. What's up, what's up? Music videos going retarded. Studio session. Your motivation. You know it's about to be 2020. You don't want to be in that same position as 2019 and 18. There's too much money out here. You don't want to be a flop. You feel me? F-L-O-P. Them pancakes you make in the morning, your pancake mess up, and that's your last pancake, and you was really craving that pancake. I call them, those is for the excuses, man. Those is flops. They're gonna be sitting on the benches, waiting for a handout. You feel me? And I ain't finna bite my tongue. I'm gonna say exactly how it is. I don't care. You can fuck with me, you can not fuck with me. You heard me? I'm gonna tell you exactly how it is, not what you wanna hear. I'm gonna tell you to think outside the box, not in the box. You feel me? Don't be basic. You thinking in the box, you being basic as hell. You a basic ass flop. Ooh, you basic. I'm sorry. I'm gonna keep it real with you. You basic. I'm thinking outside the box. I'm gonna fall, get back up, but go even harder. You heard me? Go full force. Whole lot of music coming soon. Don't be them basic people. They ain't about no money. Stay away from them. Like him talking all that stuff. That's my principal. I stole that nigga's phone. He almost got his fucking face broken. Man, get off my dick. Don't be hopping on my page. Trying to play the people. Don't be hopping on my page. Get you some money. Yeah, high school is the best time to turn up. Go out there and reach your dreams. You don't want to be goddamn 90 years old, crunchy as hell. You know what I mean? Still haven't reached your dreams. Still don't got the motivation. Ahead uphill. You trying to impress that person or that person. But that person ain't trying to impress you. Why? Because your weave stink. Because your weave stink. And you ain't about no money. She needs somebody, you feel me? Y'all gonna bring something to the table together. You feel me? You ain't always talking about negative and making excuses. Oh, I gotta go to the studio. But never there. You heard me? Oh, I had this to do or that to do. I had a show today, but I canceled because the weather was bad. That's messing up your money, right? Weather's bad everywhere. You feel me? Every day's not a good day. Every day's not a bad day. But how you gonna grow from that day? Dumb dumb. How you gonna grow from that day? Yeah, you answer that. You answer that. When you wanna hear saying free 6ix9ine, free a rat? Free a rat? Who does that? Where do y'all play that at? Not around my cloth, around my circle. Yep, and I'm Facebook on that. Salute, salute, salute. I see 3 views. I'm finna speak on that right now. Yeah, if you ain't finna allow me to, you feel me, tell the truth to you, how to rise from your position you in right now, hop off my page. You feel me? I'm feeding my city, your city. You feel me? I'm running the nation. You feel me? I don't want no little bowl of cereal. I want the whole goddamn bag. You feel me? I want the whole plate. I don't want just a little crumb. You feel me? People be going to stores buying meals for hundreds of dollars. You want to get chicken, macaroni, and a salad. And a cinnamon bun. You spend $50 on that little ass plate. I can't do it. I don't be doing that, man. You feel me? I think outside the box. You heard me? I'm going to go to a buffet. Eat all I can eat. You heard me? Then spend about $120, you feel me, a good bag on them. If they have good service. If they don't got good service, they ain't getting no money. Period. Black, white, green, orange, purple, grape. You ain't getting no money if you don't got good service. really, if I'm in your store, in your restaurant, yeah, you ain't gonna wanna miss that. Whole lot of music coming pretty soon though. Salute everybody that's tuned in. Yes, please hit the subscribe button. Feel me? People making up the same excuse that they had 2018, 2017, 2019 went like that. 2020, we taking over. I will say me, you heard me, but I ain't gonna do it just by myself. You feel me? I'ma show the people that's in the streets that got all this talent, but y'all, they steady look down on you. You feel me? Y'all haven't been trapped. You just gotta think outside the box. You feel me? Have a motivation. You far, go harder. You feel me? I got a whole lot of music coming pretty soon. Further dates and all that. We gonna talk with it. Just dropped my third project. You heard me? Yeah, I'm getting the money on the back end, by the way. Just, I have a movie coming pretty soon. The middle of 2020. Huge money moves. Huge money moves, huge dedication, real motivation. No time for games from nobody. You feel me? We gonna do this together. I ain't finna sit on the bleachers. Wait for a handout. I got a head up here. You got a head up here. She got a head up here. Just because her weave stank and is crunchy as hell. You heard me? He got some big ass feet. You heard me? Mismatch eyebrows doesn't mean nothing. Is they gonna think outside the box or they gonna think inside the box? That's the main thing. You heard me? That's why I'm asking you. You feel me? What you gonna do different 2020? You been looking at that house, looking at that car. You heard me? Look, I'm telling you right now, every city I'm in, we turned up. You feel me? We show the hell out. You heard me? We step for real. You heard me? We step for real, and it's straight like that. Whole lot of music coming soon. Like I said, y'all stay tuned in. You feel me? Back in, motivation. Y'all know how we coming at y'all, but y'all be safe. Subscribe if you're new. You heard me? Like I said, don't always make them excuses why you can and can't do that. Because you will see people disappearing. You heard me? And like I said, you don't want to be a flop. You don't want to be them pancakes that's always mess up in the morning when you got something to do. Or if you don't got nothing, you just want some pancakes. And that first pancake messed up. That should remind you of yourself. A flop. FLOP. One excuse as Negro. You could be black, white, Mexican, green, orange, grape, tangerine, whatever. I don't give a damn. You heard me? But I'ma keep it real. I ain't finna tell you what you wanna hear. I'ma tell you exactly how it is. You rock with me or you don't rock with me. You like my music or you don't like my music. You heard me? But like I said, y'all stay tuned in. Please hit the notification button. It don't cost nothing. You heard me? It don't cost a penny to hit the subscribe button. Hit that thumbs up if you like this video. You rock with Dripdasavage Records, the real GOAT, the real legend. Some people didn't get this video. You heard me? Some people still stuck in the box. They ain't on that wave yet to think outside the box. They saying they're not Christians, they don't believe in God, we do this and that. They got a whole different transition. But they celebrated Christmas yesterday. Not Christmas, it wasn't yesterday, but they celebrated Christmas. You heard me? In general. And that's a Christian belief, a Christian tradition. You heard me? Like I said, they still stuck in the box. They ain't gonna admit it until they start thinking outside the box. That's when you're gonna see things change, you feel me? Everybody's on a different level, got a different motivation, you feel me? You could take it how you wanna take it, but a whole lot of music coming soon, you feel me? If you don't like this video, thumbs down. If you watch it, don't put nothing, I don't give a damn, you feel me? We still stepping with force, even if we fall. Each and every one of us that even saw, you heard me, that know how we come. Yeah, young niggas doing just like this. For what? Because they trying to feed their family. You feel me? They have opened their eyes. You could be a nigga, a female, whoever. No matter how old you is. And you rock with the GOAT. You heard me? Dripdasavage Records. So y'all be safe. Like I said, I ain't buying my time for nobody. You heard me? You can call on me, and I ain't finna make up no excuses why I can't be there. Just have that bag ready. You heard me? Cause like I said, I got people to feed. You feel me? I want the nation. I don't want a little piece of pie, a little piece of chicken. I want the whole goddamn chicken box. You heard me? I want the whole salad bowl. You heard me? I want the whole show sold out every time I pull up. No cap. If you stepping like that, you rockin' with Dripdasavage Records. You young, you old, you crutchy, your weave stink, smell like old ass crayons. I don't know about that. I don't know about that, but if you got a head up here, you just like this. You ain't letting nobody mess up your year 2020. You heard me? And I'm just a young nigga in the trenches. You heard me? I know how to pay my cards. And where this gonna go at the end. And anything I do. And always have a backup plan. Cause you got them people out there, you feel me, you call family, but really gonna crush you at the end. Ooh. Did I just say that? That's cold and that's sad. You call them family and they praying on your downfall, ready to crush you. When they see you up, they only gonna call for you. You feel me? Oh yeah, I know that person, cause they see you up. They see you out there, you heard me? They see you stepping like that. You heard me? They see you stepping. Like I said, I'm working on the fourth project. You feel me? We stepping out here to feed the family. You feel me? Feed our people. You don't gotta look like me to be my people, you heard me? You just gotta stand on what you say. You can't be biting your tongue waiting on the handout, making excuses. You gonna see those people that you really care about disappear from you. I don't wanna be by you. I'm on a whole different frame. I'm thinking outside the box. You still basic. You feel me? You don't see them cutting them loose. I don't wanna be by you. Not with them excuses. I don't wanna be a flop. You feel me? I'm getting tired of waking up early in the morning and my pancake is messed up. Those is people that make excuses. And they still in their position, still in the same level. You feel me? They say, oh, I'm not a Christian, but they celebrate Christmas. You open up presents, I don't care. You spell Christmas with X-M-A-S. I don't know who the hell does that, what's the meaning. Somebody tell me that, you feel me, comment below if you actually know that. But like I said, they still on a level, they still basic. But you still gonna see people saying Merry Christmas because each and every one of us is Christians. Ain't that cold? Each and every one of us is Christians because that's a Christian transition, you feel me, for everybody, you feel me? Just like Halloween. You celebrate Halloween. That's a devil's transition. You feel me? Cause that's a devil's birthday. Do your history, son. You feel me? Don't be a smartass and get blocked. Don't be a smartass and get blocked. Do your history. And then come back and say, yeah, I was right. You heard me? Cause we stepping like that for real. We is not making up excuses. We thinking outside the box. You feel me? And climbing on a whole different ladder. And Christmas is actually Jesus' birthday in a Christian Bible. The first Bible that was made on this earth. You heard me? With Adam and Eve and a couple other people that surround you. You heard me? That's so blinded. So they still thinking in the box, but we on a whole different adventure. So we thinking outside the box. And we on a whole different level. They prey on our downfall, but we go harder and harder each time. We kill them with success. You feel me? We kill them with success. I hate to say it. You feel me? So, like I said, Christmas is a Christian belief. Christians started Christmas. You feel me? I don't care how you want to put it, do your history. And shut the hell up. So you blocked. You blocked. I ain't playing today. I'm saying exactly cold game. You could believe it or disbelieve it. And Halloween is the devil's birthday. You heard me? So, do you wonder why people celebrate Halloween, you feel me? And why people celebrate Christmas? December 25th, December 24th, even Christmas Eve. That was built and that was founded by Christians, you heard me? And you can say whatever, I don't believe in the Bible, whatever. Yes, you do, you open presents, you heard me? You open presents, put all those lights outside your house, your bill is super high. You heard me? And you still got lights up. It's not even Christmas yet. Ooh, that bill's gonna bite you in the ass. You feel me? But you celebrating Jesus' birthday. So salute. And I ain't judging. This ain't that, you feel me, preaching, channel at all. I'm just the GOAT. I'ma say facts, and I'ma say music coming soon. And thanks for everybody that saw this video, that got this video, watched the full clip. You feel me? So which one do you celebrate more? Do you celebrate Christmas more? Or do you celebrate Halloween? Which one out of those two? Those is the main two. You feel me? A Christian belief and the devil's belief. Whoever you believe in, whoever you call on, you feel me? You was a Christian because you open presents, you celebrated Merry Christmas, Merry Xmas, X-M-A-S. You say it like that sometimes. You still celebrating Jesus' birthday. You still part of Jesus. You celebrating Halloween, you feel me? I ain't saying you could be part of none of them, but you celebrating both of them, but it's gonna be a day where you gotta pick which side is you really on, you feel me? Cause there's some people turn up more, way, way more on Halloween, and there's some people turn up way, way more on Christmas. You gotta look at that. And like I said, I'm the GOAT. Dripdasavage Records, I ain't finna bite my tongue, hold my breath. I'm saying straight facts, straight how it is. Do your history. Cause mine's been done. You gotta be educated up here. You gotta walk it like you talking. You feel me? You gotta stop making excuses. You can't make them for long. For real. You don't wanna be flop. F-L-O-P. You don't wanna be that. You feel me? You don't. You don't see those people that you really care about disappear from you. Like, I don't wanna be that. You feel me? I'm thinking outside the box. I'm on a whole nother adventure. A whole nother level. A whole nother dedication. And a whole nother motivation. 2020. I'm tired of being in the same position with you, making excuses. You feel me? I'm tired of that. We tired of that. So I'ma rock with Dripdasavage Records. You feel me? I got places to go. I don't got time to eat these messed up ass pancakes. You feel me? These messed up ass pancakes. Made by a flop. F-L-O-P. A person that makes excuses, excuses, excuses. You feel me? Want to be on one level. You feel me? You want to be on one level, but we don't. So like I said, y'all stay tuned in. More music on the way. Y'all be safe. You feel me? Y'all make a name for yourself. Think outside the box. See a whole nother level. Don't stay inside the box. Don't be basic. And I'ma leave it like that. Cause my people, my foundation, my nation, I don't want a piece of a pie. You feel me? Or a piece of a peanut butter jelly sandwich. I want the whole goddamn sandwich. I want the whole goddamn sandwich. You feel me? For real. Y'all stay tuned in.